I'm a renobber. I'm a renobber. I'm a renobber. Girl, you used to being quiet till I brought that loud. You say your dollars is a mountain, and your mama your accountant. You watch your figures, you a big deal. Got your fresh prints and a big wheel. Polo mink coat, that's a big kill. Put you on a phone like a windshield. I'll admit I'm wrong, but I know that you gon' come for me, yeah. Never gonna not hit that, your loving is just too me. And every time you hit my phone, you say you need cover. I'm a renobber. 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 I'm a renobber.
Fam, it's Nelle. Yes, I'm going on vacation, long overdue. I'm going to school like 35 days, so I need this break. I'm going on vacation. Say hey.
Hey.
Hey to the vlog.
Hey to the vlog.
Anyway, so I wasn't gonna vlog this trip, but I was like, I might. So yeah, that's what I might do. If I, you know, save enough videos, I might do a little vlog for you guys, cause I know. Well, don't mind if I do. Is it called kryptonite? Help us to the face and fading light. Oh, we'll bound to get together, bound to get together. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. I see when I log into Instagram. Why I gotta be Shim?
Ah! Hey, Shim.
Oh! Let me. I should do Instagram live. How you like it? You like it here?
It still hurts its attention, and really.
So we're over here at the restaurant. We're just talking about this little hotel, and it was comparing it to our other vacations. And we're like, this one is like one to relax, you know? Tell the viewers. Anyways, so this is the hotel. Not so much for entertainment, not so much to run around down, but just to unwind, just to, yeah. So we just ordered some lunch, Caesar salad and a burger, with soup and a burger, and yeah, we're just gonna enjoy the day until dinner, go back to the room, probably sleep, watch some TV.
we was cursing at the hotel. We was over here cursing at the hotel. But we liking it now. Put our feet in the water. We was really cursing at the hotel, talking about we want to go back to the Rio, asking if we could switch our hotel. But we in it now. Look at her. Hold on. Yes, sis. Currently 8:08 in the morning, so early. I'm used to waking up at like 1 o'clock in the afternoon, so I've been up for some while. Today we're supposed to go to this other hotel to view, because when you first get to Mexico, it's these people who try to give you the tourist deals and tell you to come to their hotel. So we're supposed to go there for breakfast, but since it was mad early in the morning and we woke up at like 6 o'clock, 5 o'clock, we were still hungry, and breakfast at the other hotel is 10 o'clock, so we hungry. So I just ordered some room service because the homegirl was hungry. All I got was some waffles.
Nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially I didn't wanna fall, but you gather my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged. I understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. So won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. I don't wanna fall in love off of some tweet, so
hey guys,
Secrets Maroma.
Right now we're going to a presentation at a different hotel to see what they have. And I believe we're going supplying them today as well. But the hotel we're at is so nice. We turn around so you guys can see. So we're gonna go tour it, and yeah,
so we're back. We didn't even go into the hotel. We ran into some issues, but whatever. I mean, it's a good thing I ate my breakfast when I did, right? Because we didn't even get no breakfast. But right now we're gonna go back to our hotel.
Just came back and we were in the car with this lady. She's from Canada, her name is Saida. Oh my gosh, this lady, she was telling us her story about her discovery to God and her growth and how she met Tony
Robbins, and she's talking about connections and how we love, and it was really good. She like put everything in perspective on the trip. Usually when I go off vacation, I just stay in the hotels and I rarely go out, but I'm learning the difference between traveling and vacationing. You know, when you travel, you go out, you see, you immerse yourself in that culture. When I travel, I've been all over Mexico, Dominican Republic, Jamaica, Barbados, Aruba. I've been everywhere, but I've never really traveled, you know? So that's what I'm trying to learn how to do, to travel instead of vacation and staying in the hotel, but really try to immerse myself in the culture. So right now we're gonna try to see if we could go. Saida, she said it'd be great if we went to go see the Mayan ruins. I said no, she said, I don't remember. But that conversation with her was really good. I loved everything she had to say. So if we can, well, you obviously see that coming up. But if we don't, that conversation alone was really good.
In love with this sushi. I don't know what kind of sushi it is, but this, all of it is good. You got the pink tail, the yellow tail, the black tail, the pad thai chili sauce. That's good. The cream cheese. Some good sushi, y'all.
First time eating sushi. Good. Put the whole thing in your mouth.
No. I have to apply the taste for it.
I don't think that one even have issues.
Yep.
I would do. I said first.
Mmm.
You like it? You like sushi? You like
it? Not that bad.
To the pool now. This is my bathing suit. Kmart sponsored. And that's Charles. She's going to the beach. All right, guys. See you guys. Wasn't it?
Oh yeah. Woo. Deep in my bones, I'm with
something.
I feel it in my bones enough to make my system grow.
Welcome to the new. Welcome.
But yeah, I'll insert pictures of what I'm wearing because my outfit is cute.
We're the only ones left in here, indoor and outdoor. They closed in like 6 minutes. I'm just sorry.
Today we have to have breakfast with some lady, and that's how we're gonna get our spa treatment. But I'm out today, pretty cash, pretty shorts, repping. Yeah, that's about it. So see you guys at breakfast.
one of the suites. And I was like, oh, we're gonna get a bed with the windows and stuff.
Tuition. I'm like, no, I can't deal with these timeshares. Heck no. But we just got our spa pass, whatever, the $200 spa thing for staying at the presentation. So we're probably gonna go to the spa right now. But those presentations are so annoying. Like, they're so annoying.
They're trying to get you. They gave you $200 for the spa.
I know.
But look at the prices. So only one person can go to the spa, is what they're saying?
Okay,
or even you have to pay money back.
So let me explain this to y'all. We decided to go on vacation as a graduation / college going away gift. Same thing. But the travel agent that we used from Cheap Caribbean, they know what she was doing. She sent us to this hotel in the secret, but it's for honeymooners and people celebrating an anniversary. So it's just us. I'm really the youngest one here. And we're just like,
this man, we was talking about the Dominican Republic, and we was talking about how this one place wasn't nice, and he was like, oh, you mean Haiti? I was like, he must not know. Girl, let me make love to you on the dance floor. Girl, let me make love to you. Where my Zoes at? Hey! I have to look out for my Haitians. I can't have them play y'all like that. I can't have them play you like that.
Off to get some lunch, then to the blue. So I have on my swimsuit. Get up. Take me into your love and arms.
Baby, sit down.
Well, we was on the beach and then the seagull was coming by and it dropped its fish, and so it came back around and picked up its fish. It was so funny.
Now we're in the pool bar.
Yeah.
Get to know
what? Yeah, you know what?
Get to know the cooler, drink cooler.
Mm.
Then I'm drinking
at
Malibu.
What? Oh! You know about Malibu?
Expensive hotel, girl. We are at Secret having a good time. You could be with us on this trip. You could be with us on this trip.
Round shape with your hands. Put it on the press. Use the plastic, of course. Put it on right there. Put the other one on top.
I made my taco. Well, actually, I failed at making a taco. The man had to make it for me.
I'm gonna teach you just pretend that I eat. And then you put it on your mouth and bite.
Let me see you do it.
We just made some tacos. Fun fact: hard tacos, American invention. Mexicans use corn. Well, everybody knows that, but they have their tacos flat, like there's nothing covering it. And then they use a lot of meat and they don't close it. That's how you make a taco.
Okay, guys. It's a Mexican guy. Yeah, so we're going to the thing by the beach. And there's supposed to be a mariachi band. That's the entertainment for tonight. And what else they supposed to have?
The fiesta.
Some fiesta. But this is the outfit. And yeah.
I feel this cute little setup. This is just so nice. Right, and then they have the little, this is so,
I'm in love with this table spread. Look how beautiful and colorful. This is Mexico. This is Mexico. Go again, go again. Oh, she definitely cheated.
You're kidding.
Getting the balloon.
You have to get this one in here. You gotta get one step closer. Perfect. And first means you have to want two more chances.
What is that? Jesus, hopefully it don't look me in my eye. Where is it?
able to establish in different areas. They grew corn, very important, beans, chili pepper, squash, and cocoa. Still the base of our diet in Mexico. We all love our tortillas and our chilies and our beans. At that time, they produce all these products. So that's why the land starts to grow. The whole peninsula of Yucatan is a huge flat platform of limestone rock. We don't have mountains, we don't have volcanoes. Totally flat. That is the material that they use to build them. They create this mortar, like a cement. They grounded the limestone. It was an incredible.
They are upside down.